What are my talents? Well, okay, maybe I'm not that talented at many things. Well, maybe the first was pretty legit. You know the...
That sucks. I'm not talented at anything.
I can't sing.
Oh, say can you see by the light?
And I can't act.
Jack! I will never let you go.
And I can't dance either. And I can't swim. But you know, after much thinking, I thought to myself, I don't need to put myself down. No, I don't. And according to my therapist, I'm pretty talented, she said. He said. I even sat down to make a list. I'm so talented at eating. And then netting. I can also go on the interview with a British accent.
I'm not from England. I just like to pretend I have an accent.
Well, sort of.
I'm not faking it at all.
I'm a really mean nose picker. I can also draw. Not really, but I attempt to, and that's what counts. It's trying. That's what my therapist says anyway.
Well, I can go all day bragging about my talent, but I leave you with the best talent of all. And that is the talent of being myself. Does that mean that everyone is talented too?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes.